He'll peel around with 6:22 to go in the first. Shots are 9-7 here in the first in favor of the Danbury Whalers, and it's kept in the zone. Here's Harris. Oh, Zadala, pardon me. The center in front looking for 17 was nowhere as Beedle around 1 minute. Beedle in a low, fires. He scores! Lynn Beedle! His third of the season, and Danbury takes a 2-0 lead. As the goalie, Luco, committed early, went down. Beedle skated around him and had a wide open net. And Danbury is up 2 with 6:01 to go in the second.